This new editorial that I'm going to discuss is privacy and surveillance. Data locations is not the only approach towards protecting data privacy. Following an exodus of its users from its messaging service, WhatsApp such as Signal and the Telegram, which promise more privacy options, the Facebook own service might have been forced to postpone the date of users accept its new privacy policy terms to May 15, in just 15 days after the earlier announcement by WhatsApp. Signal has emerged as the leading app on app stores as Indian users signaled their discomfort with the former's data sharing policies. WhatsApp, with 459 million users, has emerged as the leading communication application in the most of the Indians. What has caused patrons' discomfort is WhatsApp's ability to seamlessly share user metadata and mobile information with its parent company, with social media Facebook. Facebook Inc., which also owns Instagram, it sought of the integrate the offerings from WhatsApp, Instagram and Facebook, with the former acting also a tool that secures payments for services and ads posted on the latter two applications beyond its primary use as a messaging on service. This integration of the three large consumptions of products, it means of the monies that are everyday used by consumers, and considering the fact of the Facebook's revenue model use data on its platform to allow advertise to target ads toward users, the algorithms would benefit from the WhatsApp data as well. Such data transfer from WhatsApp to Facebook is not possible in regions such as EU, where data protection laws have stringent restrictions on storage and transfer use of data. This is our today's Hindu editorial. Thank you.